So you're wondering if your hen is broody? Well, this is the first sign. Hens sitting in nests all day. And they'll get real grumpy if you touch them. I'm gonna pull her head out, she gets grumpier. So this is a typical noise of a broody hen. I'm getting all fluffed up and attacking your hand if you leave it in there too long. It can be tricky. So you can take their eggs by just pinning their head like this, reaching under with the other hand and getting their eggs. This is the second one. She's not as broody as the first one. So what I do when I see a broody hen is I give them several days to tell me if they're really broody or not. I think she's getting there. But I'll take them out of the nest a couple times a day and put them on the floor. Because if they're truly broody, they'll just keep going back in there. If they're not, they'll get discouraged from me taking them out. So I'm going to do that. So I don't think I can get her out of here with one hand, so I'm going to use two. I'm going to grab her head with one hand. And then pull her out. Put her right there. This is another way. If your chickens are free-ranging and you don't know where the nest is, and you just know you have a hen missing, if I can get her to walk, she'll often come out during the day and go peck around for food. And this is typical. Kind of the droopy wings and feathers and that noise, which might be hard to hear because the ducks are making lots of noise up there. But that doot, 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 doot. That's how you would know. If she's just walking around and getting food, she'll act like that. I'll grab that other one too. Yeah, you got your toe stuck again. You do that every time. She might be a better example. Super puffy. You wanna get my shoe, huh? So super puffy appearance, kind of keeping her body low to the ground. And this noise, that's what you're looking for. Walk, walk, chicken. So that's what we're looking for. So after I throw them out a couple times a day and they're consistently going back in right away, and they're in there every time I come in here. They're in the nest every time I come in the chicken house. And I'll move them to their, get them some eggs and move them to their nest box during the night, where they'll hopefully stay for the next 3 weeks, or four if I give them duck eggs. So that's how that works. So that's just a broody hen. She's going right back to her nest too. So I think she's pretty close to ready.